you did nothing to save her, I'd have messed him up, by dog.
Oh, Gluttonix, my hero, you saved me! Only problem, the Catacombs Posse are no joke, you fool.
Huh? What'd you just call me?
The Catacombs Posse, they'd steal the bread from a baby bird's beak without a crumb of pity.
What'd they want with you?
I ripped off their boss, Villainix. I was ordered to steal some fish for him, but I kept it for myself.
By dog, I'm going to save my dear Prina. We go to town.
No, there's too many of them.
Pantera's right. We can't just rush in.
We could ask Nocturnix.
No way.
Unless, nah, that won't work.
What?
Dogmatix, they don't know you, and you're the smartest one of us.
Huh? They don't know me either. I can go and rescue Prina. I'll go to town and smash!
We said the smartest, Gluttonix. Now is not the time to smash them up. Dogmatix, you could pretend to be one of them and smuggle Prina out.
Make him look like a tough guy? Ha ha! I don't believe that for a second.
You can teach me.
I already told you I don't know where this Bantera lives. You hear me? I've never
seen him. What a pity. A pretty posh pooch like you. Stuck here in the dirty catacombs. Spill the beans and you can go home to daddy or else.
You need to look as ferocious as possible. Ah, they'll rip you limb to limb.
I'll be right back.
Concentrate, little one.
What do you mean, little one?
Ah, you see, you can be scary when you want to.
Nocturnix!
Stamina! This is not the time to make noise. It's the middle of the day.
Dogmatix is going to see the Catacomb Posse, but they'll tear him limb from limb. Have you got a potion that will turn him into a tough guy?
I'll see what I've got. There! This will make him big and strong, just like Gluttonix.
Not bad. But if they blow your cover, you're going to need some form of defence. Listen closely. Villainix himself taught me this.
What? You mean you were friends?
Well, he was more like my mentor. He taught me all the tricks. Watch this. Side dodge, backward dodge, and then out through your enemy's legs. Ah! Go on, give it a go. Now try to jump back, then squeeze between my paws.
Ouch.
You forgot to grab my paw. Ah, let's just hope they don't blow your cover.